I was looking on YouTube recently and I saw a tutorial for rice water for hair growth. The tutorial said that you need to rinse it before you boil it, but I did not because I want as much starch as possible. So now that I boiled the water and I have it in this container, I'm going to put it in a mason jar and let it sit overnight. Then tomorrow, after it boils, I come back to it, warm it up in another pot, and disperse it through my hair.